Will AOS.io overtake Ethereum, or is it doomed to be left in the dust? AOS.io is a decentralized operating system that was designed to improve on Ethereum. Its distinguishing features include a lack of fees, high scalability, and delegated proof of stake. AOS has 21 elected block producers per round. They will make the decisions, but could themselves be voted out of the producer pool. AOS tokens can't be mined directly, but they can be bought and stored on different wallets with a private key. Some consider AOS dangerously centralized. Another project called AOS Classic tries to combine AOS's protocol with proof of work. Meanwhile, AOS has completed its ICO and launched its mainnet. Ethereum-based tokens were swapped for AOS mainnet tokens. Those tokens continue to fetch a mostly stable price according to crypto market cap. While AOS might not live up to its hype, it remains an innovative and very interesting project.